up? It's your boy Roy Jones Jr. Right now you're checking out Lineal Boxing TV with Bertie. Don't miss it. The man is fantastic.
Because once that bell goes,
they're on their own.
They're on their own. And that's the brutality of the sport. And that's the... But that's also the drama of the sport and the fascination with the sport. It's a bit like KSI and Logan. Everyone's going to be in that ring, right? All the teams, all this. Michael Buffer, probably you, right? And then all of a sudden, the referee goes, right, everybody out. Mm. And everyone goes, good luck, mate. Good luck, mate. Right, through the ropes. Good luck, mate, through the ropes. And there's that moment where you look around and you're in a ring with another man about to go to war. Mm-hmm. That's the beauty of the sport of boxing. The gladiatorial focus in the arena of two men about to fight. It's barbaric, it's prehistoric, but it's never going to leave us. And there is so much good that boxing does, but unfortunately we can't be removed from the fight that it is the fact that it's very dangerous. We have to just make sure... One of the key things, again, not to like... go into it too deep, but one of the key things is scans for fine.